I'm Dr. Shani. How are you? Good. So we're doing a routine cleaning on your teeth today? All right, perfect. Can I just have you verify your first and last name for me? Okay, can you spell that? Perfect. Now, are you currently having any tooth pain or any sensitivity? No? And do you drink or smoke? No? Okay, good. Now tell me a little bit about your diet. Do you drink a lot of coffee, soda, energy drinks? Occasional? Okay, that's fine. And have you ever had braces or a retainer? You have? Do you still wear the retainer? At night? Okay. And have you experienced any gum bleeding while brushing or flossing? Sometimes. And how often do you brush your teeth? Twice a day? Okay, do you grind your teeth at all, like at night? No? Okay. Well, good. Since this is your first time here with us, we're going to go ahead and start with an X-ray. So I'm just going to go ahead and grab a lead bib, and I'm going to drape it across you, and this is just to protect you from the X-ray, okay? There's nothing to worry about, it's just safety protocol, you're going to be fine. Okay, one second while I grab that, okay? Okay, I'm just going to drape this over you. Next, I just want you to go ahead and I'm going to have you bite down on this, and then I'm going to go ahead and take a picture, okay? All right, go ahead and open wide for me, real wide. It's kind of big. All right, here we go. All right, good. Go ahead and bite down. It can be a little uncomfortable, but I'll be quick, okay? All right, here we go. All right, perfect. Let me just take that out. All right, let's clean you up. Right, let's do the other side now. Go ahead and open real wide for me. All right, go ahead and bite down on that. Okay, here we go. All right, good. You're doing great. Let me just take that. All right, let's clean you up real quick. We're going to go ahead and get started with your cleaning. So I'm just going to go ahead and get this bib around your neck to protect you from any excess saliva, and I'm going to go ahead and get some gloves on, okay? All right, one second while I grab the bib. Just gonna clip this on you real quick. All right, perfect. I'm just gonna go ahead and put on some gloves. Okay. Next, I'm just gonna go ahead and use my pick here. We're just gonna take a look around for any imperfections such as chipping, cavities, okay? All right, I'll be gentle. Go ahead and open real wide for me. All right, perfect. How are you feeling, okay? All right, just let me know if you're uncomfortable at all. Okay, L35. Does that hurt? No? Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and suction out some excess saliva real fast. Go ahead and say, ah. And open up for me again. You're doing a great job. I know this part isn't very comfortable. I'm just gonna suction out some excess saliva again. Go ahead and open up for me. Okay. I'm just gonna write that down real fast, okay? Go ahead and open up for me again, and we're gonna do the top teeth this time, okay? All right, perfect. Can you open a little wider? All right, I'll try to be quick. Thanks. Now we're just gonna go ahead and do the top teeth. So can you go ahead and open wide for me? Can you open a little wider? I know this part's not enjoyable, but I'll be quick, I promise. Okay, good. Here we go. Gonna go ahead and suction out the excess saliva. So go ahead and open up. Good. Okay, now I'm just gonna do the other side. So go ahead and open wide for me again. Perfect. Almost done. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this suction one more time, real fast, okay? Okay. Alright. Just a little bit more. Here we go. Okay. R15. Does that hurt? No? Okay. You're doing a great job. Let's just go ahead and suction that up again. So go ahead and open up for me. And perfect. I'm just going to write that down real fast. Okay. So you do have a couple teeth that I do want to keep an eye on. The looks like a lower left bicuspid and a top right molar, okay? You said you weren't experiencing any pain in those teeth. Have you noticed anything recently with any of the teeth hurting? No? Okay. Nothing to worry about just yet. They were pretty shallow, but something that we'll want to keep an eye on. Are you good about going to the dentist every 6 months for a routine cleaning? No. All right, well, on your way out today, I would like you to make an appointment with the woman at the counter for 6 months out, okay? So we can take a look at it so we can make sure it's not getting worse. And if you're experiencing any pain before then, please don't hesitate to give us a call and come in so we can take care of it, okay? All right, good. Now, how are you feeling right now? Good? Alright. Do you have any questions for me so far on anything that's going on? No? Okay. Alright. Well, now we're just going to move on to the cleaning portion of this. So I'm going to start by removing any plaque or buildup on your teeth, and then afterwards we'll move to polish, okay? All right, perfect. One second, I'm just going to grab my tools, okay? All right, let's go ahead and get started. Go ahead and open real wide for me again. All right. You just moved to the area. How are you liking it? Yeah, I know it's kind of hard to talk with this in your mouth. Good, I'm glad. Can you open a little wider for me? Perfect. Someone who isn't good at getting a routine cleaning every 6 months, your teeth are actually not that bad. You must be good at brushing. Okay. Let's just clean you up a bit real quick. And I'm just going to go ahead and spray some water in your mouth, and then we're going to suction it out, okay? Alright, so some water first. Go ahead and open up. Okay. Alright, now go ahead and swish it around. Perfect. You ready for the suction? Okay. Here it comes. Okay, good. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and move on to the other side of the jaw. So go ahead and open up for me. All right. See, teeth cleanings can be relaxing, nothing to worry about. I'm gentle. I'm glad I am. I'm just gonna get a bit more light real quick. Ready for some water? Go ahead and open up for me. All right, let me know when you're ready for the suction. All right, good, here we go. All right, I'm just gonna clean you up. Okay. All right, let's just go ahead and do the top part of your teeth now, okay? Go ahead and open real wide for me. Yeah, you have really nice teeth. You know the drill now. We're just gonna go ahead and spray and suction, okay? Here we go. Go ahead and open up. Okay. Go ahead and swish it around. Good. All right, ready for the suction? Okay, good. Last side of the top of the jaw here, so go ahead and open up for me. All right, here we go. How are you feeling so far? Good? Okay. Okay, perfect. All right, last time, go ahead and open up. Here's some water. Okay, and let me know when you're ready for the suction. All right, good. Okay, let's go ahead and clean you up. See, that wasn't so bad, was it? You really are doing a great job. So now we're just going to go ahead and move on to polishing your teeth. I do have some flavors you can choose from. I have bubblegum, mint, cinnamon, and cookie dough. Yeah, I do have cookie dough. It's actually really good. No, it isn't weird if an adult gets cookie dough. I get cookie dough. So which flavor would you like? Cookie dough? All right, 1 second while I grab that for you. Okay, are you ready? All right, let's go ahead and get started. Go ahead and open real wide for me. Okay. Let's give you a little bit of water. Go ahead and swish it around for me. All right, go ahead and we're gonna use the suction now. Yeah, it does taste good. I told you. It's amazing how it tastes exactly like cookie dough. Too bad it's not, right? All right, let's do the second half of the bottom part of your jaw. Go ahead and open up for me. Okay, here we go. Okay, go ahead and open up for the water. Okay, swish it around. Ready for the suction? Okay. All right, so now we're just gonna go ahead and do the top part, okay? Go ahead and open up for me. All right. Here we go. All right. You're becoming a pro at this. All right, go ahead and open up for me. Last little bit, okay? All right. Okay. Yeah, it's a bummer that's over. That's my favorite part too. All right, here comes the water. Swish it around. All right, last time for the suction. Okay. You're doing really well. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and floss for you. And then we'll go over your goodie bag, okay? All right, here we go. Go and say ah. All right. I did see a little gum bleeding. I know a lot of people aren't good at flossing, but make sure that you do because it helps protect from cavities, gingivitis. So start flossing at night and that'll help your gums from bleeding, okay? Gingivitis is just like inflammation of the gums, which can cause that little bit of bleeding when you're brushing your teeth or flossing. Yeah, I like the way my teeth feel after getting a polish as well. They feel like slimy, like when you get your braces off. All right, I'm just gonna go over the stuff that's gonna be in your goodie bag and the proper techniques of brushing your teeth real fast, okay? In your goodie bag, I'm gonna go ahead and put some toothpaste, a little sample pack. I'm gonna give you the floss. Please make sure you use it to clear up the gingivitis. And there's gonna be a couple of the little Listerine mouthwashes, okay? All right. There's also gonna be a toothbrush, kinda like this one. I just wanted to go over the proper brushing techniques with you, okay? I'm sure you know how to brush your teeth, but it's never hurt to just get a recap, okay? So basically, you just want to make sure you hold your toothbrush at a 45 degree angle, and you want to make sure you're doing short tooth wide strokes, and make sure you're doing the outer, inner, and the chewing parts of the teeth, okay? And you do want to brush your teeth for about 2 minutes. I tell my younger clients, but it works for adults too, to hum the ABCs 3 times because that's about the equivalent of 2 minutes, okay? Yeah, just A, B, C, D, F, G. Yeah, exactly. So hum it 3 times and that'll be the equivalent of about 2 minutes of brushing your teeth, okay? Okay, perfect. All right, well, let's just go ahead and take this bib off of you. All right. Well, you should be all set. It was a pleasure meeting you. And the woman at the counter can take care of you. Make sure you set up that 6-month cleaning, okay? All right. I hope you have a great rest of your day.